Hello, this is Fabian Lim from flightsim.com, and here's a quick demo of our brand new G1000 PFD, MFD and audio panel. In this demo, we are using X-Plane 12, the simulator is running, and we are in the air currently at about 112 knots, flying at 2,500 feet. Now let's talk about some of the features of our G1000. First things first, we have backlighting. As you can see over here on the PFD as well as the MFD. Moving forward, we'll have this lighting control integrated in our FFB Tools version 3 software so that you can decide on the lighting intensity automatically when the G1000 loads up. The lighting intensity will be set based on your settings inside the software. Another feature of our G1000 is that all the switches and knobs are already pre-assigned to X-Plane, Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020 and 2024. So there's no need for you to do any of the tedious button mapping. The next important feature about our hardware is the fidelity of the knobs and buttons in question. For example, let's take the heading knob. I'm going to turn it right now. Notice that you can hear the very clear click of the sound of the knob itself. This is as high fidelity as it gets. Altitude select, same thing. Listen. Nav. So now let's explore the PFD. We have the autopilot buttons on the left side, and right now we're in heading mode. So to change the heading, we just twist the knob. And again, you can hear the positive sound of our high quality knobs. Next, to climb, we can use, for example, flight level change. And we can use nose up, nose down to adjust the speed of the climb. We can change to vertical speed. And again, use nose down, nose up to decide on the rate of climb. In this case, 500 feet a minute. CDI, we can toggle to localizer. We have now captured the localizer frequency 110.9, India Charlie Whiskey. This toggle of the AP will disengage the autopilot, and now it will be on flight director mode. To re-engage, just press AP, and it will capture, in this case, the heading mode and the vertical speed. Altitude select, if you want to descend down to 2,500 feet to capture the glide slope, toggle it down and change the direction. In this case, we need to slow down so we don't overspeed as we descend. Since we're doing an instrument landing, we can now arm the approach and pressing APR would have armed the localizer and glide slope. Now over at the MFD, you can see the own ship over here, the range now working, and if you have a Navigraph subscription, you can also toggle charts, like so. Let's now load a procedure. Select approach and search for the airport in question. In this case, it will be Whiskey, Sierra, Sierra, Sierra. Changi Airport, Singapore. We're going to approach 02 left, and I'm going to do vectors. And activate. Yes. And now you have a visual line of the aircraft with regards to 02 left. In this case, we're going to turn the aircraft left, of course, to about heading of 330 to intercept the purple line. As mentioned, we can also toggle the chart feature. This assumes you have a active Navigraph subscription. And of course, you can see your own ship showing up on the MFD. Let's arm the approach right now, and very soon the aircraft will capture the localizer. Localizer captured. And glide slope is alive. We can turn on the little map on the PFD for better situational awareness. And also toggle the flight plan on the MFD. Glide slope is captured, and now we're going to throttle back a little bit as we go down the glide slope so we don't overspeed. And we'll maintain 120 knots until about 1000 feet, by which we will slow to wide arc speed or 85 knots so we can start deploying our flaps and configure for landing. To sync the heading, let's click on heading. And we can now adjust the misapproach altitude of 4,500 feet. And we'll slowly slow to white out speed right now. And 85, going to deploy first stage of flaps. And we'll maintain 75 knots. Second stage of flaps. And final flaps. We'll disconnect autopilot at 400 feet. And a successful touchdown at Changi International Airport in Singapore on the iOS 02 left. Thank you for watching, my friends. Have a nice day.